autocracy versus democracy. The US has been seeking to convince countries to ban the company from their mobile networks. Washington says its technology could allow for Chinese spying, an allegation denied by the controversial telco. Speaking at closing day of the annual Munich Security Conference, Ms. Pelosi called for an internationalisation of digital infrastructure, which did not enable authoritarianism.
It's a big price to pay in terms of national security, in terms of economy, and in terms of our values and our governance. And that's why we have bipartisan support for this position. It's not about an economic advantage. It's about a values urgency. Autocracy versus democracy. We choose democracy.